Hello guys, thank you so much for tuning in for this morning's little showcase here. We have three cars that we're going to be reviewing today, not tonight. But we have the Chris Buescher, the Jimmy Johnson, and then the Chase Elliott right here. Well, I'm gonna start off with the rookie, I guess you could call him. Now I get this from a friend. His name is Unknown44. He does a lot of NASCAR stuff. He just posted his first NASCAR parody this morning, so go check them out. So yeah, but we've got our first car is the Chris Buescher from Roush Fenway Racing. I'm gonna take this out of the package. These are all three of these are 2020 cars, so no 2021 cars yet. The only 2021 car that I do have is the Kevin Harvick, which sadly I don't have any right now. But yeah, here's the first car. So here are the Chris Buescher's Fastenal 17 machine. Now this is his primary paint scheme. I have used this in my stop motions. Yeah, I just get a nice slow little move around the rear of the car. He does drive a Ford Mustang, which is nice. Front there, now we get the top view. Okay, so we got that. I'm gonna put this in the back in the box. I do take very good care of my NASCARs. I do. So yeah, the first one right off the bat, Chris Buescher. This right there. Next one, we're gonna save the best for last, but we got Chase Elliott right now. I got his head on. Got this in a room too, by the way. Which is pretty good. But yeah, I got this Chase Elliott. This isn't the box that I came in. I'm just using the box for something else right now. But yeah, this is the Kelly Blue, Kelly, number nine Kelly Blue Books, Charlotte Wayne car box. But yeah, this is his Daytona Road Course one, I believe. Now this is Daytona Road Course Wayne car, so let's take it out of the box here. Pop this out. Okay, so here's the number nine car. You got the Napa on the hood there. Nice dark blue. I really like it. I don't know if you can focus. No, it won't. Okay, but we got the side view. At the rear, he's driving a 2020 Chevrolet Camaro Chevy. And then we got Uni First on the quarter panel. So yeah, and then we got the front top view again. Yeah, so I got these off of Amazon.com. I will be getting some 2021 diecast soon. And I will be reviewing them, and it will be the first time I'm opening them. They just haven't come in the mail. They should be by tomorrow, within 2 days. But yeah, that's the Chase Elliott. Well, now moving on to my favorite driver, Jimmy Johnson. Now this is probably one of my favorite paint schemes of him. In the alley car. Maybe this might be my favorite. It's his Texas 2020 Camaro. So yeah, it's out of the box. I have used this a couple of times, a lot of times in my videos. But yeah, we got the top view real quick. Really nice. I like the white, and then it looks like lightning bolts. He also has one from last year, I believe. Also from Texas, where it's all white. We got a little line on the street, stripe, stuff like that. But yeah, here's the side view. Turn around to the rear. He does drive for Hendrick, who all does not know, which I'm probably sure that who's ever tuning in knows what NASCAR is. But he does drive a Chevy Camaro, which is nice. Yeah, top view again. And yeah, this is a 2020. Oops. Okay. So that was the last call. When I let's get this in the box. When I do get those, I think, yeah, I ordered 3. I don't want to spoil which ones they are, but yeah, once I get them, I'll post a video on them. This is my first time doing the reveal of this is an unboxing, but yeah, but this is the first time with the face cam board, so yeah. Doing a review, so yeah, and my first review. But yeah, these are the 3 calls that I did. Yeah. So have a great rest of the day. See you all in probably after the mail comes in. So yeah. See you all in the next video.